Bharat Scouts and Guilds to intensify India's fight against COVID-19. He also added to create awareness about Atmanirbhar Bharat among the lowest strata of the society. The Union Minister was holding a two-day video conference with all states and union territories to create a collaborative roadmap for sports and youth affairs related issues. During the conference, the Union Sports Minister also spoke of the relevance of the Fit India movement during COVID times, since staying fit and building immunity are the two key factors in defeating the virus. Immediately after the announcement of the first lockdown, 24.17 lakh